ask me any Avengers question. I'm actually here, of course, for Avengers. But what I'm really looking forward to also the trailer launch of ABCD2. Because I'm here to support Varun. I think they're all looking fab. They're looking, I think, really great. And the trailer is looking really nice, full of energy. So that's what I'm here for. Let's celebrate that, of course, with Avengers. I'm not a very big superhero fan. Like, I can't name the other films that I like. I'll otherwise be like, oh my God, I'm naming some other film. But of course, I've not really followed Avengers series very religiously. So I won't talk much about it. But I'm here to enjoy, of course, the film and the trailer launch. I love Iron Man. I love Robert Downey Jr. of course, and he's here in the film. And I think Iron Man. I know that I'm going to ask a question. I just want to be a normal girl, and I don't want to give any diplomatic answers. So let's just keep it fun. Let's keep it casual. Let's keep it candid. हाँ जी. मुझे लग रहा है आप कुछ serious सवाल पूछने वाले हैं जो मैं बोलने वाली हूँ कि please मत पूछिए. I don't think I'm the right person to answer. I'm not a director, I'm just an actor. But I think experiments should never be stopped. And I think I'm sure one day when we'll be... I don't think we should call them really a flops or something. It's an attempt. Because I started my career with a costume drama. So just a costume drama takes so much effort by the whole team. So I know how much heart and soul goes by each and every crew member, right? From the director to everybody involved. So, as an actor, as a part of film fraternity, it really aches, you know, to hear the word flop. But I think it should not stop. And I'm sure one day we will be able to present a film which we will be really proud of. Thank you.
Iron Man. Actually, it's my son's favorite franchise. So I've come here so that Disney gives me free tickets for Sunday to bring my son and his friends and come back again to see it. They are all Superman, Spider-Man, Batman. Now he's all into Thor and Iron Man. Thor and all we had never heard of. Iron Man we had never heard of. But 7-year-olds are all... I think it's not part of our ethos as such. We have mythological movies. We make Mahabharata and Ramayana. But it's definitely catching on. I mean, Happy New Year could easily have been Avengers Part 3 or 4.
Has to be Iron Man, no? Has to be. There's undoubtedly Robert Downey Jr. has to be. Him, yeah. I mean, act with him, act as him. He's the coolest character. I mean, they all are very cool. Loki's also very interesting. So is the Hulk. So I think it's a great franchise and it's so much fun. The lines are really great. The effects are amazing. It's a larger than life experience. So yeah, it's a lot of fun. I would like to fly. I think that's the coolest superpower. Like, you know, just put on my cape and just keep flying around. It's so nice. I think Batman. I mean, although it's not part of this thing, but Batman has to be my favorite superhero character because he's so cool. And Batman ka sabse cool cheez ye hai ki you know, he's actually not superhuman. He's a human who does all these cool things, and that makes him so cool and so edgy. And the way Christian Bale has played it is amazing. Thank you.
Favorite Avenger is Iron Man. Second favorite is the Hulk. I'm so obsessed with Iron Man that I've made my nails like Iron Man today. And my phone cover is Iron Man. And my t-shirt is Iron Man. So you can imagine how impressed and obsessed with Iron Man I am. Iron Man, of course. I would want to fly all over the place. He's got some really cool like stuff going on with, you know, all his weapons and all. But obviously, I would like to use them for the good of the world, and like he does. But yeah, I think other than that, the Tony Stark has a really great personality. He's always, he's such an enterprising person, so I think he's fantastic as well. So yeah, I mean, you would assume that I would be playing that because she's a girl, but no, Black Widow, now Akira is coming, so huh? Of course, it's an action film and I'm doing all the action, so yeah, definitely. Superb, fantastic. I've always been Supergirl. Done, thank you guys. I'll go now, watch the film.
Wow, favorite Avengers for me, it's been Thor. Who's your favorite Avenger?
My favorite Avenger was this fellow here. Bechara garmi mein yahan pe mar gaya hoga. But I'm a full Iron Man girl. And what a suit. Duniya mein actually do hi suit hai.
Correct.
And one was here today. So I think that's really, really cool.
I think he put the AC on when he came to Mumbai. I would like to be Thor. Who would you like to be?
Avengers mein zyada ladkiyan hai nahi. But if there was a, sach mein batao, if there was a female version of Iron Man na, I would be Iron Woman. For sure.
Special power, abhi to dance ka power hai. So I think wo power hai mere mein, jo I don't know if the other Avengers have that power.
We have a superpower right now, which is ABCD 2 in 3D. So nobody can beat that right now.
आपके सामने तो लॉन्च किया तो रिस्पांस काफी ओवरवेलमिंग था. आई थिंक ट्विटर पे काफी ट्रेंड हुआ, सोशल नेटवर्क डिजिटली इट्स बीन मैड. अभी ऑब्वियसली अवेंजर्स जब पूरे इंडिया में लगेगा, पीपल विल सी इट. एंड एक्साइटिंग बात यह है कि लोगों को 3D में मिलेगा ट्रेलर देखने को, विच इज अ न्यू थिंग फॉर पीपल. एंड ऑब्वियसली ऑनलाइन एवरीवन हैज बीन प्रेजिंग इट. मैं ज्यादा प्रेज नहीं करना चाहता खुद को क्योंकि मैं हम्बल हूँ,
पर फीडबैक बहुत अच्छा मिल रहा है. तो रियली ओवरवेलमिंग एक्चुअली एक्साइटमेंट. मैं बहुत ज़्यादा एक्साइटेड हूँ, खुद को थोड़ा कंट्रोल कर रही हूँ अभी. तो गोइंग टू स्लीप ओवर इट, आज थोड़ा सोंगी, गोइंग टू लेट इट सोक इन टुमारो.
एक्साइटेड टू सी अवेंजर्स राइट नाउ, सो वी गोना रन. बट थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल.
थैंक यू गाइस.
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.
सवाल है कि मेरा फेवरेट एवेंजर कौन है. जो सबसे अच्छा रिवेंज लेगा वही सबसे अच्छा एवेंजर होगा. मैं ये जो जानर है अभी हिंदुस्तान में आया नहीं है. हमने हम जब सुपर हीरोज की बात करते हैं तो हम हमेशा माइथोलॉजी में चले जाते हैं, वो एक अलग चीज़ है आज के ज़माने की, आज के युग के जो सुपर हीरोज़ हैं वो हमें इन्वेंट करने पड़ेंगे, जो जो आज की तारीख के जो कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स हैं उनसे जूझें। हाँ बिल्कुल एकदम, मतलब वो कहीं से कुछ एक शुरुआत छोटी सी हुई थी और हर एक युग में होती आई है, और जैसे जैसे सिनेमा बढ़ेगा और वैसे वैसे आप देखेंगे अलग अलग जानर भी आएंगे। और कोई फर्स्ट टाइम यू आर स्पीकिंग टू मी?